Hi everyone, in this video we'll go over how to create Gaussian splatting reconstructions that run real-time in your browser. You'll need an Android or iOS phone to capture the data. Any newer phone will do. You don't need LiDARs or depth sensors. If your phone has those, they'll be used and they can help in more difficult cases. Go to App or Play Store and download free Spectacular Rec app. Once you've found the object or scene you want to reconstruct, launch the app and start recording. While recording, try to move slowly to avoid motion blur in the video. If possible, you should also have as bright lighting as possible. This produces the sharpest reconstructions. Once the recording is done, upload it to cloud and then download it to your computer. Extract the zip file and rename it to something easier to remember. You can also inspect that the video turned out good and sharp. Now we'll install some tools required for next steps. You can find the links to these instructions below. Now we need to install Nerve Studio. This is a rather long process if you haven't done it yet, and we'll skip it here to save time. There are good instructions how to do this in the links below. You should also install FFmpeg using your favorite package manager. We still need to install Spectacular AI command line tools. Once the tools are installed, we'll use process tool to compute the camera trajectory for recording. You'll get a preview of the trajectory as it's calculated. Once the preview closes, it'll do one final optimization step that can take some time. With Nerve Studio installed, we are ready to start the training process. Use NSTrain in Gaussian splatting mode. Give it the folder of processed recording as an argument. During the training, you can monitor its progress in a web browser. You can pretty quickly see early results to confirm that it's turning out good. Once the training is complete, you can use NS Weaver to see the final results. To make your reconstruction easily shareable, you can render a video out of it. Just add some cameras, set the frame rate to 60 to get really smooth results, and render away. Now we have a video that plays on any device. However, the really cool thing about Gaussian splatting is that you can actually render them in real time, even on a phone. To do this, we'll first use NS Export to convert them into a PLY file. We can import this file into Super Splat tool for some fine-tuning. First you'll want to rotate the splats so they are level. This makes viewing them much easier. You should also move the origin to center of your scene. You can also cut away the parts you don't want in the final reconstruction. Once you are happy with the results, export it back into PLY file. Then we'll check out Spectacular AI Point Cloud Tools Git repo. With it, we can convert the scene into a web page. Double-clicking the HTML file should open it in a web browser. This should run on any newer device with a browser. We also support conversion to Splat format, which you can drag and drop directly into gsplat.js editor. And that's it. We've gone from recording to final Gaussian splats reconstruction on a web page. Thank you for watching and have a great day.